much does it, you know, hurt, or how disappointing is it when you get a, you know, the number four team and you probably felt like you kind of had them?
Yeah, I mean, this is definitely a heartbreaking loss, but you know, I think we have a lot to take from it. You know, we played really competitively with one of the top teams in the nation, so I think we have to look at it through that perspective. You know, this loss hurts, but we can take a lot from this game.
What did they do defensively to make things tough on you? I mean, it looked like they were a big physical team.
Yeah, I think they're just, you know, they have five great athletes on the floor at all the times, and they can defend well, so it was just, I think they offer, you know, maybe a type of athleticism that we haven't seen yet this year, and so it was, they definitely played very, very well defensively on us.
Tegan, I know you didn't play in the game last year, but they played each other last year, and it didn't go well at all for SDSU. How did you guys come into this game kind of with the confidence that you could play with a team that had beat you so badly a year ago?
Yeah, I mean, I think we definitely had a chip on our shoulder. Last year, obviously, like you said, didn't go the way we wanted to, and this year we wanted to make it a point not to have that happen again. And just like Maya said, an opportunity to play a big team like this is always fun, especially in Frost Arena with all of our fans. So we definitely had a chip on our shoulder, and I thought we played really well.
I think you had 24 points in the first quarter and then didn't score for most of the second. Did they change something defensively between the first and second quarter?
I just think we had a really strong first quarter offensively. I thought we were aggressive off the dribble. I think the next few quarters, they picked it up a little bit. I think they noticed or realized that they had to play a little harder, but I think we maintained our composure, and I think they just picked it up a little bit.
What did you think ultimately was the difference? I mean, did you just kind of run out of gas a little bit, or what did you think?
I don't think we ran out of gas. I think we played hard the whole time. I think they went on a couple runs that we kind of slowed down a little bit. But overall, I don't think it was an effort thing. I just think they might have outplayed us a few plays.